So this is Camilla and Frankie puppies.
Come here.
They will be 7 weeks old in 2 days. They're way ahead of the curve. These are the smartest puppies we've ever had. Normally at 6 weeks, we wean them from the mommy and we set them in a room with litter boxes and newspaper everywhere. And they went outside the very first day. 2 days later, no newspaper, no litter boxes. They have an occasional accident, but boy, you guys smart. Yeah. And they're just little pistols.
Come here.
They're just beautiful. They're just full of it. You got tons of personality. Smart as a whip. Yep. They're so much fun to sit down and play with. Yep. You. You're so cute. Are you the girl? You're missing a collar. Nope, it's there. Couldn't feel your white collar. Blue boy is number two. They're becoming little monsters. Here, play with this. Seriously, you're gonna make me sit up? I just go in full protective mode. You just gonna stare at me? You're not coming in. Stay out here. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Oh, yes, I am. Hey, teeth are sharp. Okay, that's enough. Here. Find one with a squeaky work. You guys are chilly. Your mommy was really smart. She got the mommy thing down like first hour. And she's so sweet. She just look up at you and say, look, I got puppies. Big old smile on her face. Giving you something to eat. Little piranhas. Now, you the one that likes belly rubs? Hmm? Yeah. You. You're just destructive. Aw, you give me kisses. You guys are out. So busy. That was my tummy. They got sharp teeth. Want to go outside? Y'all are just crazy. You're just crazy. They are very adamant about eating me. This is a little girl. You're not going to get me. Boy, are they full of it. Oh, no, you don't need to go outside. Come here. Whoop, whoop. Puppies, come here. You can do it! Come on! Here he comes. There you go. Well, you're locked in. Come here. This is the world's best toy. Back to chewing my bell. Everybody has 3 weeks and 2 days. Get ready. Get all your supplies together. Do your reading again. Get your puppy safe area set up. Start researching. Find yourself a good vet. If you live local, we recommend Parkway Animal Hospital. If you don't live close enough, then you can join a Frenchie meetup group. And once you join that group, you can put out the question where people in your area take their dog, where not to take your dog. Not all vets are created equal. You're looking for a vet that's personable and has skills and has a lot of surgeon experience. That's the key. You. We marked it low. Okay. So much energy. That's my deodorant. Leave it alone. Move that mouth. Look how cute I am. Yeah, go eat down. How come this door don't move? How come the door don't move, huh? We're taking this video a couple, 3 days early because they're becoming more monstrous every day. 2 more days, I probably won't be able to lay down here. You're trouble. Frenchie butts. You guys starting to wind down, maybe? Huh? No. Thank you. Well, that's it. Think about your mom and daddies.